What's going on YouTube? You are watching Idle Gadgets, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can root your Samsung Galaxy S3 new. So guys, let's get started. So first of all, go to settings, then go to general and open security, and then scroll down a bit and check the unknown sources. Now click OK, and now you have to download two APK files. You can find link in the description. So let me show you the two APK files. So here I have files in my files, then in the phone storage, the Kingroot APK and the Root Checker APK. You can download these both APKs from the link in the description. And then now install both of these. Now click on done. And then install the another one. Now go to home and then open the Root Checker app to verify is your device is rooted or not. So click on agree and get started, and click on the verify root. And now as you can see, sorry, the root access is not properly installed on this device. Now open the Kingroot app and then swipe up the wizard and then click on try it. And it is checking my root status. Sorry guys, let me turn on my network. Yes guys, now click on this three lines button at the left top corner, and now it is checking the root status again. Now click on try root, and now the root will take about 2 to 5 minutes. So guys, keep watching. So now your device is successfully rooted. To verify your device is rooted, so go to the Root Checker app, open it and click on verify root. Now allow the root access, and as you can see, my device is properly rooted. So guys, if this method works for you, so give a big thumbs up below and like this video and subscribe my channel for more cool videos like this.